Hey guys, Hong-Zhi here, wishing a happy birthday to my friend JaKrno. So, JaKrno is an active member on the Mario Baseball Club Discord, and he's a good friend of mine. He really likes Peach, so I thought for his birthday I'd upload a one-inning mercy of me just absolutely destroying the AI with Peach's team. So, yeah, Peach, you know, definitely a top 30 character in the game, you know? And who are we playing against? Well, I know JaKrno has, like, this hate boner for Daisy for whatever reason. So, I figure there's no one he'd want to see get absolutely wrecked more than Princess Daisy. So, these are going to be special teams. As you see, my first four characters here are Mario, Bowser, Bowser Jr., and Baby Mario. These are the characters required to form the Peach Royals, or Peach Princesses in the American version. I also take Toadette and Luigi, because both JaKrno and I have talked about these characters. We think they're very underrated. And Toadsworth and Toad, so I can get the remaining Peach chemistry partners. And there we go. In the American version, this is the Peach Princesses. And the team we're playing against is Wario, Petey, Piranha, Dixie, and Birdo. And this gives you a very interesting team name in the Japanese version, and I'm not going to spoil it here. You'll see it in a moment, but I cannot believe they got away with this. Oh my god. The team I'm playing against is absolutely stacked. But yeah, Daisy Venus. I can't believe they put that in a kid's game. So for those of you who aren't very big art aficionados, the Birth of Venus is a very famous pornographic painting created by Botticelli that depicts a naked woman on top of a scallop shell. And lo and behold, the Daisy Venus has their logo as a scallop shell. So yeah. Can't believe they got away with that. So first up, I got Toadette here. Toadette's a very reliable singles batter. And I'm fairly confident I can get that slap hit. It's not really that hard. I decided to throw away my first at-bat to steal a base. I usually do that. I think steals are just really powerful. Daisy throws a star pitch here. I'm just not swinging at that. If she throws another star pitch, then I probably will, but I just like to have more reliable singles opportunities. And luckily the last pitch she does is a charge pitch. Very easily make contact with it. Toadsworth has a phenomenal star swing. That's basically all I do with Toadsworth. I'm actually not a very big fan of his singles bat. I know a lot of people think Toadsworth just has the best singles bat ever, and I can't for the life of me use it. So next up is Blowjob, and Blowjob gets a nice single here. You know, I'm not a very big Blowjob fan, but eh. And I make a huge misplay here. I accidentally hit the X button twice rather than angling the X button to the left. So I could have taken second base there, but it doesn't actually matter because Bowser comes up to bat and boom, three-run homer. Yeah, Bowser kind of just wins games. It's a little shame. It's a bit of a shame that the Peach Royals has that character because I would like this to be a little more challenging, but eh. So next up is Baby Mario, and JaKrno and I have talked about this before. We think Baby Mario is super underrated. He just has a very good, nice slap hit. It's really easy to use. And of course, he's very fast too, so I'm able to get this steal pretty easily. So next up is Mario, and Mario is basically Fireball the character, so I use his Star Swing, and yeah, this will drive in a double. This is my third attempt of trying this one inning mercy. In my first attempt that I had to throw out because I won 9-0, I actually got a triple with my Fireball, so yeah. So next up is Luigi. Luigi has one of the best singles bats in the game, and I use it to drive in a double here. Pretty nice. Just very reliable. Anyway, next up we got the girl herself, and you know what? JaKrno was telling me that Peach's Star Swing is good, so I use it, and lo and behold, I actually drive in the runners. So, there you go, JaKrno. There's your Peach highlight. And of course, Daisy, after that humiliating 7-0 drive-in, has to switch out for Dixie Kong here. Dixie Kong, in my opinion, is the best pitcher in the game. So I'm a little nervous here, but I think I can do it because the AI is pretty predictable. Toad gets a nice slap hit here. Next to that Yoshi bobble, I can actually drive in Peach. So pretty nice. And next up is Toadette again, and I really, like I said, I really like Toadette's bat, and with a chemistry boost, I'm feeling even more comfortable, because you get a nice power boost, and sometimes Toadette just doesn't have enough power to get the ball out of the infield. And I get this nice slap hit. I was thinking Birdo might actually intercept that, but Suction's just really unreliable. And the AI is really dumb. They just run you back to the base. So next up, I got Toadsworth, and I steal second because why not? And I actually miss the Star Swing there, which is kind of embarrassing. But I do another Star Swing, and luckily it lands. And I'm able to drive in Toadette and Toad. And this is why Toadette's so good, because even though that was a single and I couldn't tag up, it's so easy to score from second because she's so fast. So I get an easy steal there because Dixie threw a charge pitch. And blow job again. I get that nice slap hit. You know, I'm not a very big BJ fan, but he's doing work, you know? So next up is Bowser, and this is a very funny at bat. So I, of course, charge swing because it's Bowser. And somehow I get this low trajectory hit, and Birdo uses suction and bobbles the ball. That's very rare. I don't think the club's ever captured that on camera. So next up, we got Baby Mario. And again, I'm feeling really comfortable because I just know his bat's really good. And I have two strikes here. A human would probably just strike me out probably at this point. But I'm against the AI. I get a nice, perfect contact swing there. Goes to a really favorable spot. Can't really be intercepted. Get a double because it's Baby Mario and he's really fast. So Dixie's tired. Switches out for DK. And DK is a pitcher. That's pretty much everything I can say about him. Yeah, so not looking good for the Daisy Venus. And, you know, if the name wasn't bad enough, like, the characters on the team are, like, Wario, Birdo, Petey Piranha, and Dixie Kong. It's like, Wario and Birdo, you know, they're known for being really, like, sexy characters. And then you got Dixie Kong, who, according to Game Facts, the cutest female in the game. And then you got Petey Piranha, you know, the flowers, you know, symbolizing fertility or whatever. I can't believe they got away with this. But I drive in another run with Luigi, and up comes Peach, and she's obviously the best character just ever. So she's going to hit a home run here. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, and that ends it. 13-0, top of the first. Could have ran up the score maybe a little more, but I didn't really feel like doing any more attempts. So I got Mario on the pitcher's mound. He's the best pitcher I have on my team. And I just wanted to make sure I get a pretty reliable first inning mercy here, so just leaving him on here. Next up is Dixie Kong, and again, I'm not really too scared about anything she'd do. So just throwing a couple fastballs here, and Dixie gets a nice contact, but, you know, Peach, she's able to scoop up that ground ball, gets an easy out. So Daisy comes up to bat, and I'm like, you know what, this is Peach's game. I switch Peach to the mound, and I do a bunch of other fielding adjustments because I want to have my field be a little stronger. And there you go. So we got Peach up, and she's obviously going to get a strikeout. Oh. Well, it's no big deal, you know. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of embarrassed I let up a hit there. Yeah, it's okay, though, because Wario comes off the bat, and Baby Mario's really fast. I'm able to get that cash, and that's the game. So once again, the Peach Royals triumph over the pathetic Daisy Venus. And, you know, for all of his star swinging glory, who could be a better MVP of the game than Toadsworth? So, thank you so much for watching. Again, happy birthday to my good friend JaKrno. And, yeah, this was not very hard to do, only took 3 attempts. And, Daisy Venus, can't believe they got away with that. So I will see you guys whenever I upload again.